We're just gonna run through and see what he knows. Keep watching to see how he does over the next 2 weeks.